Trail cameras in southern New Mexico caught a buck with some unusual antlers. New Mexico Game and Fish says this is what is called a cactus buck. They produce hormones to grow antlers, but their testosterone levels never get high enough for the antlers to actually harden. So their antlers grow in weird formations and keep their velvet on throughout the year.